Do you know what it's like not to be able to use your legs?